My sister, always late. Can you ever be on time? Okay, that's not going on the seat, Seema.
Bunty, what's up?
My blood pressure.
Calm down, Bunty. We're going on this weekend after so long. Relax and let's enjoy this. Finally, we're getting out of the city. So looking forward to this. Need to chill, relax. Me time. Don't bug me.
Right. Let me see.
So I'm so glad we're going away. We need this getaway. It's been like hectic. I mean, we don't do it anymore. You know how much we used to do it with as kids? Pop insisted we do it every Sunday. We can do this again next weekend. Since it's not, it's a lovely, comfortable drive.
Yeah, the roads are much better.
Yeah, and this car is really helping.
I can't believe how smooth this car drives. I love this heads-up display. You don't need to look away from the road. I love it.
We have to get that fudge, huh?
Ooh, Cooper's.
Cooper's, walnut fudge. Walnut yum. Fudge. Stop the car here.
What is it?
I want to eat that fudge before we get back. I insist you stop.
I don't mind.
This is too good.
Share.
I feel nice and gooey. This is totally my kind of weekend.
This is the first time I'm driving to Lonavala. The last time I came.
Yeah, but it's so comfortable.
As a kid. Which is the hotel we used to go to in Lonavala? Papa used to keep taking us to this resort for New Year's with the whole family.
I remember. What was it? BG's?
BG's.
BG's.
It's still there.
Gosh, that was like eons ago.
So you got plenty of ammunition for your Instagram today.
Perfect. Perfect it is. Look at that. Look at that sunset. And I'm sure you've enjoyed your drive here.
Oh hell yeah. I'm going to enjoy driving back much more.